this car. passing and Paul Roscher on behalf of BMW for the engine. Scott Murray has a strict policy.
He's going to get second. Well, it's Gary Cutler in the lead, but Eddie Perk is a heroine.
Thank you. car was a step forward, reliable, and it was a car that took several finishes during the night. In fact, including the podium.
The wheel.
gentlemen, this is the Porsche GT1. Justin Law has returned to the paddock. Lexus GT3. That's a quick car. That's a very good driver. Great. I've gone through it here. But good, and I think it's the first time for him. Now here, engine howling its way on the with three-time world champion Jackie Stewart.